B'siyata d'shmaya, be able to finish the piece, able to finish the piece, two pages. If able to finish the piece, clarify the piece. We learned all week. So let's continue what we finished yesterday. And then we're able to go and get the complete piece. The first thing we're going to go finish with dinner with B'zat Hashem, B'zat Hashem. Behold in Kuf Pei Beis, and twelve lines to the top. Vizet and then the Kufay Bays here. Take a page in there. Kufay Bays, two pages. Kufay Bays and 12 lines to the top. Take two pages. Nachmayo said, take two pages. You lose that. How about Vizet Inyon, Sorich, Lios Mufrosh. Our body has to be separate from the physical world. Our mind and our body have to be separated. Then your Torah comes pure. Take from there. When your person separate himself, just take a half of them, take him more here. Yeah, more here.
Where are you at?
Here. See, he said like this. When a person is mine, is a mufosh from the choymer. I mean, the person's physical body. The physical body basically affects the mind not to be the complete, the soul to be straight, clean. A person has a body. I want to eat. I want to sleep. I want this. And learning Torah is affects the mind. The physical body affects a person's mind. So, if a person is disconnect himself, like Moshe Rabbeinu, big tzaddikim, they're able to separate the body from the mind from the body. We'll learn it exactly. Not like the people think. It's not like people gurus, and they go after the separate body, but they don't have a body. We're not that way. We have a body. We have to have a wife. You have to get married. Have children. Not separate the body, and you don't have a body. It's not Hashem wants that. Hashem wants you have a body, and it doesn't affect you. So we'll learn about it today. As for Rosh Nikir, then the Torah comes pure. He asked the double ba'ach, the double kosher. It's very hard. I'm holding 14 lines in the top. The double kosher is very, very hard for a person to separate the body from the seichel. See, the body affects the seichel. Remember, see this. One time the rabbi said, he goes like this. My father, Zachariah, said like this. It was a person, he gives an example. A terrorist has a shot. Terrorist comes to the basement. A guy says, one guy says, you scared? Maybe he used to say, if you're not scared, it means you're not in reality. A guy says, I'm not scared. A guy sees a beautiful woman, and if he doesn't think that his mind doesn't think about it, I have a tzaddik, I don't see nothing. It's missing, it's not normal. It's a normal. Hashem made people a body, and you have a physical body. We don't go against our body. We have to know how to handle the body. We learn it today about it. Today we're learning how to handle it. But the point is, when a person is mufash in the seichel, his mind is Torah's clean. Amru Chazal, kol talmid chochem, take paper. Paper. Kol talmid chochem, she'ein boi, toche keboi le talmid chochem. Every talmid chochem that is not inside, outside the saying, is not talmid chochem. Uberaisa mi'aron, zulun. The Rai from the Aaron. The Rai is from the Aaron. The Rai is from the Aaron. Pnimi zo, chitzon zo. Inside is gold. And outside is gold. So the Rai is inside, outside is to be the same. But he has a kasher, koshe, alon tzoi shalets. When inside the Aaron, there's also a piece of stick from wood. So how you can say this is not Torah Kibbutz, it's not the same? Rabbi Wolf, take the papers from here. There's a very strong kasha. Achainyan, he wants to explain both pages. Both, take two pages. Two pages, side, two different pages. And the other one also. Another two side pages. That one and the other one, the Gemara. Not this one, the other one.
This one,
and there's another type of page. Not this, not that.
No.
There, see there?
This?
Yes. Al-Khainian, you want to explain like this. Ki be'emes. The component is the tachis chokhma tshuva ma'asim toim. The tachis when you're learning Torah is not for learning Torah. The tachis of learning Torah, the goal of learning Torah is to change, to do tshuva and change your actions. Is doing, action, doing. It's not tachis of learning Torah is knowing the Torah. The tachis of learning Torah is definitely learning Torah, but the tachis is to learn Torah is to change your action, change your behavior. Change your behavior. And if a person with God inside of him, koach netiyah, a person has inside of him netios rabos. Inside of him, like I said before, is all desires types. Achzor le'avi koach netios. Understand the strength of the netios. Le'amol asir netios. You have to know what is the strength of the netios, and what is and how to remove it away. Ache omol, if they work beyond as yochol adain. You're dying to not go with negias. Even if they really work hard, I don't have a negia, I don't have interest in it, but still can be. Ain't a damash, ain't a rub, but still the locha is, the dying only judges, only calls what he sees. Now I start to explain the question. We had a question about Pasha Truma. He said, as my daughter, to separate from her, I cannot. I can separate from Chochmah. And object can be separated from Chochmah, you cannot separate it. See, explain that this. Lifrosh mimeno, da'ainu, nine lines from the bottom of the piece. Da'ainu, in kol ha'mergan, in kol ha'merkaz kavanoso shaloshim shamayim, If my kavod is not a shem shamayim, I'm eating to be, I be like an animal, and I sleep like a goy, and I am, all my body's bad middos, kas, gaivet, kina, sinna, kina, all the bad middos. So why Hashem doesn't want to give us Torah? Because the Torah that we learn is very, very bad Torah. The Torah called corrupt. But I knew If me accept the government, it gives a little bit. Maybe I didn't work on my midos. Al pim shabish seichel shemayim medinif. And according to me, according to seichel as negiyah. But still, in the shemayim, it'll be opposite. As lo nifsek aloch apiposki firoloi. I'm mishum zaleret the Torah ifsha. Even a ma'aseh the psak aloch is not exactly that way. Two of them. But still, I cannot be, cannot give another Torah that way. And this means I sell the Torah. It means the Torah himself, it goes according to us. We pass in aloch. Even a ma'aseh again, the Torah, Hashem gave us the Torah. Hashem gave us Torah. And Hashem gave us Torah according to our understanding, how we understand. So even our mind is not, is corrupted from our midos, but we have to work on our midos. If we work very hard, but still our mind is not, so it means we cannot learn Torah. It cannot be. So Hashem told us, listen, even is not so good, even our mind is corrupted, and from our midos, but still if we do the Shem Shamayim, so then Hashem says to us, listen, the Psak Halacha is like us. And this Pshat Hashem sell the Torah goes, Yiftach Medoruk Yishmur Bedorah. Even a Maaseh Moshe Rabbeinu Yiftach not the same. Because the moment he is a Dayan, he's a Psak Halacha. So it means like this. You take now the Torah of today. And then the Torah of 100 years old. Not the same. The Torah of Israel is a much higher level. 300 years old. So, but still, because our mind, we work and we try, and even we don't use all our mind exactly and everything, but ain't dai mashayin of loyas, even our nikias, but still this dalacha says. Avazeli mevakesh. Okay, this is mitzad the Torah, I sold him the Torah. But still, Hashem says well, the story is, I have a daughter, and I says, every place you go, I want you to make a special room for me. So what is that room? So he says, and mevakesh mimchem, kol makom shetem olchim daim, im ato yisrei begashmius, three lines on the bottom. Adam oisrei begashmius, bezem azikah b'midas rois letiosoi. And then that midos rois hurts the person to his netiyah to go the bad way. Mikogam also likito nechod shodu b'torah. Make me a special room for me. What that means? Da'ino kaponim merkaz amechavin ha'od b'chol ma'aseh. You have to do something that we're able to all your actions to go will push all your actions to one way. What it be? Shiuchom Ma'aseh Shel Shamayim. And this Pshat B'chol B'chodei. The Chiddush is go level. How we solve the problem of bad midos and everything? We have to do is all we do L'Shem Shamayim. Eat L'Shem Shamayim. Sleep L'Shem Shamayim. All your bad midos that you have, we do L'Shem Shamayim. And then it means, this is the Kito Necho. I want to show the Gemara inside. I copy the Gemara for you. Page Samar Gimel Broches, Dorash Bar Kapor. You have it?
Yeah.
Dorash Bar Kapor. You have everybody has inside? Dorash Bar Kapor. Bar Kapor made a drosha. Yeah, everybody has the Gemara? You have it there. Dorash Samar Gimel. You have the Gemara? You have the Gemara? You have it inside? Where's Avon? Where's Avon's Gemara? Where's you? Dorash Bar Kapor. Eizu Parsha Ktana. What is a small Parsha? Shekol Gufei Torah Tluim. All the real Torah depends on it. It is one thing that all the Torah is, depends on it. Like I say, all the Torah depends on one parsha. Parsha is one statement. Which statement that all the Torah depends on it? No. He says, everything that you do, know Hashem. This means the Shem Shammai. Shulchan Aruch says. That means everything you do, I sleep in Shem Shammai. I sleep, tell my Torah. I mean it. And it says Rashi, afilu lava raveiro. Even if you do a sin, you do the Shem Shammai. Even Chaz Shalom, you have to do a sin. I give you an example. The rabbi tells you to do something. And you think not like the rabbi. And your opinion is a sin. Still, you have to do it, Hashem Shammai, because the rabbi told you to do. Even Chod Rochecho there, you do it, because Hashem wants you to do it.
But the Nefesh Chaim says that if a rabbi tells you to do something and you think it's wrong, you're not allowed to listen to him.
You don't want to do?
You're not allowed to listen to him. Okay,
I'm talking about the Mechayah, the Chinuch
of the Yisrael. Esther, the Fachas Beilish, Yael, the Sisera, that they did a Beira Mishma
to save Klal Yisrael. I tell you, a perverse thing is the a person will not do a Beira Stam. But if he has to be a Veira, says the Eyu, says Rashi, the Eyu, ten made in Tzoich Mitzvah, if he going out and you're about Carmel, like case of you're about Carmel, is a sin to do a Bama. But still, if you do the Shem Shamayim, in the David, come back, take two pages. If you do the Shem Shamayim, it comes to be, this is Rochech Odeyu. It means like this. Something that you don't do is like a sin. But if you do it the Shem Shamayim, then it comes to be like mitzvah.
Yeah. It says
that it says?
No, it's
right.
Better to do an
Avei because it's kavod.
So they give the example of Ya'el and Sisera.
Right. Now, after we learn this foundation, that anything you do, you come to be a tshuva, you do about tshuva, you decide to do Torah, everything you do, sleeping, eat, everything in the Shem Shammai. I do it for Hashem. Slowly by slowly, you're able to train yourself that you won't do sins. But everything you do, when you're holding now, you have to give everything to Hashem. Eating, sleeping, even in your situation, eating the ice cream. Ice cream, no. I'm eating the ice cream for what? To for Shabbos. Eat ice cream. Even looks like really maybe it's not good as eating. Maybe it's not, but everything you do, eating, sleeping, drinking, everything you do, why do you do it? The Shem Shammai. If you do the Shem Shammai, in the end, Hashem will corrupt you, change you, and you're able to do it. You do what you have to do. You know, this, I'll do that. But the moment when you see the situation, the beginning, everything that you do, you have to do the Shem Shammai. Bechol drochecha. All the ways that you do it, knowing Hashem. Sleeping, eating, everything you do, knowing for Hashem. Kavanah. Bechol drochecha. So now, this is the way he said this. This solves the problem. How this solves the problem? Everything this solves the problem. How this solves the problem? Hashem gave us the Torah. Hashem gave us the Torah. So Yosef, sit down, Yosef. Take a paper from here. Come. Hashem gave us the Torah. So, but you have a bigger problem. You have bad needles. You're cruel. You're nasty. You're not a good person. If you learn the Torah come out there. Your chokhmah, you'll be corrupt. Your mind will be not good because you're bad needles. So how you solve the problem? B'chol d'rochecha de'eyu. And then you do it for the Shem Shammayim. Even your bad midos. You have to have kavana, I do it for Shem Shammayim. And the end, he says, in the end, they'll be learning. Yosik, but everything you do, lo'olam adi yasok, b'toyro mitzvah shelo lishmo. Mitoch shelo lishmo, yavo lishmo. Because the end, you see the truth. As we learn in here. We learn the piece. I made a copy. Nachman said, when you sit there, I'm going to show you the copy. Maybe 2 days ago I gave. And you see what I said there.
You want
I said. You see Sammy Mikkelen. No, no, here, yeah, this piece. This one. I have the pages. You have it where I sit, I have a few of them. Yeah, I want to show the people. Yes. She says there, what it means is, how you solve the problem. You see the few of them, right?
Yeah.
Give everyone the page. How you solve the problem is a very serious problem. How you solve your body is very bad. You know, it's to be, they say about the Chazonish. Is that Chazonish? They ask the Chazonish, which bad meat do you have that I work on it and I use it for good? Again, a bad midah, they use it for good. Again, yes, the Chazon Ish, which bad midah that I have, and a very bad midah I have, and I use it for good. Show me what you have. Show me which was right. Which bad? Again, the question. Who I got the question? The questions are here for the answer. Which bad midah a person has in him, and he uses it for good. You have the question. What?
Jealousy.
Jealousy. I use it. You can use it for good. Which bad meat that you have, I use it for good. You know what Chazari said? You look at me. I have a bad meat of laziness, but I don't get up to do sins. I don't get up to do avelas. I use laziness for what? A guy says to me, do a sin. I won't do a sin. He uses the laziness, he uses it for what? Not to do avelas. Not, he will let go. The laziness, give this to your dog. The laziness.
He
has one.
What?
Give it to him. The laziness of a person is very bad midah. But now, what's the chiddush? How you handle it? He says like this. Everybody inside, when you read the new page I gave you, 6 lines, 7 lines from the bottom. Le'arich v'al kochoch. Le'arich al kochoch. Omu chazal b'psochin dafnon. לאי לא מאסק אדם בתיירו מיצס אפי שלא לשמו שיתוך לשמו בא לשמו why? כי אחרי אישה נגוסוי לפי התיירו we have to what if he's learning תיירו? You have to act according to תיירו what did learn? Don't say learning yeah, it means learning תיירו is not learning תיירו because תכליס of תיירו is תשובה מייסי תיירו not learning תיירו I learned Torah to change my ways, to change my actions, to change myself, to tshuva my sitovi. Ach, I know God, api toiro. Mi meile, he says, kosh lo se, ilo yelo rotsu na latus, latus, asecha sholi rosemes. Because the moment you're learning Torah, you won't have the desire to be able to corrupt yourself and make a mistake, and you won't see the truth. You won't have that. ובערך בזמן יראה אמס ויציר and then you see the seichel. So this is the chidush here. The beginning, you're learning Torah Lashem Shammayim. Even you have corrupt me, does everything, but I want what? I want the Torah to teach me to correct, to change myself, to be a better person, to be a good, to do what, to be a good midos. Yira Shammayim, midos toivos, to be a person really how Hashem wants me to be. To be image of Hashem, with good middos. So now, so when you do that, so a person, when he learns Torah, he has to learn, learning Torah to correct myself, to change myself. But the promise is, I have bad middos, I have many tears. So the moment I decide I'm learning Torah, and I vow with Torah to change myself, that will help me, Mimele lo yelo rotzen ta'at, because I want Torah, because I want to change myself. That is how I want to change myself. Because I want to change yourself to the ways of Torah, so b'meshach hazman will be, I will see the truth. Even with my seichel. And maybe I'll do it according to seichel. My seichel will be straight, and maybe I'll do the right way. This is the big chiddush. Maybe he will be b'prat, because all the time he will be on the b'prat. And also this is part of the mitzvah of halachta b'drochot. And then, mitoch shol lishmo, will come lishmo, uadim beprat, every specific, you're able to come to lishmo. And means, what it means lishmo? To do what the Shulchan Aruch says. To do it, all the men, also all the midas has to do the right way. And also, as part of the, doing the right thing is to do what Hashem wants you to do. In Emunat Hashem. Where you start, where how you work on yourself. What's the piece of chiddush? The chiddush is we have to learn Torah lemaisa. You have to learn Torah lemaisa. You hear me, Moshe? You have to learn Torah, lemaisa. Not to learn Torah to be a chacha, I mean, to show yourself. You have to learn Torah, lemaisa. What lemaisa is to change your actions, to be lemaisa, to change your ways, to make your actions right. You learn Torah to do. You have to learn the Torah to keep the Torah, to be changing your ways, to do actions right. You're learning Torah, not to learn Torah, because I want to know the wisdom of Torah. The wisdom of the Torah is to know how to make your actions better. Again, the wisdom of the Torah, the wisdom of the Torah is to teach me to change my action to be better. I know Torah, it means I have to be actions better. My action has to be better actions and better actions. Torah gets me to change my actions to do a better actions. Actions come a better way. So, what was the problem is, when you learn Torah, you have, your body is a problem with the mind. It's like a big fight. It doesn't fit.
The nefesh will not bend to the seichel. The seichel will not bend to the nefesh.
And the seichel doesn't the nefesh doesn't bend to the seichel, but the seichel bends to the nefesh. So how you work it out? So chiddush he says here, what's the chiddush says? Yeah, first you have to make that decision that you're learning Torah to change your ways. You change your action. Not learning Torah, I'm learning Torah to be a chacham, to get the chachmah. I'm learning Torah to able to, the Torah, the chokhmah is really to change myself and to be, to do my actions in a better way, according to the Shulchan Aruch, the good midos, and lishmo, and also to be yourself in the goals, the ways of Hashem. Imelei Hashem. So chokhmah, the Torah is teaching me to in myself, to be imelei Hashem. But now, what is the problem is, it doesn't go 1 minute. So slowly by slowly, you see the truth. In the end, you see with your mind, you decide the right way, you live according to the right way. But in the beginning, you don't have it. So this is, you know, if you know the physical body affects you against the mind, so if you do Lashem Shamayim, even something's physical, you know it hurts you. And mazik you, it hurts you. But you do Lashem Shamayim, and the end, Hashem will change it. And this is Hashem says to Moshe Rabbeinu. So I gave you the Torah, I cannot leave the Torah. So, because if you learn in Torah, we're corrupt. The Torah will be corrupt because you have midos. So I said, listen, everything that you do, do Lashem Shamayim. Eat Lashem Shamayim. Anything physical that you do it, do Lashem Shamayim. When you person does that, and the end will come out, that will come out, the Torah will come out straight. And this is what the Gemara says. Oh, which is the Gemara and Brochus? We read the Gemara again. Darash Bakaporo, Eze Pashu Ktano, Shekogu Fator Tumbe. Which thing, the all the Torah is taller in it, is what? Rochol de Rochecho Deyu. Vuhu Yashel Vasech. A moment, everything that you do, everything you do is what? For Hashem Shamayim, and then Hashem will straight your way. What means Vuhu Yashel Vasech? What it means Vuhu Yashel Vasech mean? If you do everything Hashem Shamayim, and then Hashem will straighten your way. Everybody say, V'chol drachecha deyu, V'hu Hashem yasher drachecha. If you do the Hashem Shamayim, Hashem will make yourself, you go straight, and your mind will be straight, and you'll be in the end, a straight Jew has to be once you do it.